was nice, the party was pumping.
Good morning, Vikings, and welcome to WEHM Valhalla News. I'm Chloe, and today is Wednesday, January 12th, 2022. Please stop what you're doing and stand for a moment of silence reflection. If you're still in the hallways, please stop where you are. Now please remain standing for the pledge to the American flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Vikings, remember that all transportation changes need to be sent to the front office before homeroom. This week's academic vocabulary word is summarize. Summarize means to retell the main idea in a few sentences. Now let's go over to Landon for the weather.
Good morning, Vikings. I'm Landon, and here's your Valhalla weather. Today, expect a high of 53 and a low of 35 with a few clouds. Today is National Pharmacist Day. Today's quote is, "Don't let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace." Today in history, in 1966, Batman debuted on ABC TV. Happy birthday today to Jacqueline Cordero, Kendrick Holland, Alexis Hopkins, Taylor Shaw, Zoe Swain, Johnny Thompson, and Melissa Turibio. Happy birthday, Vikings. Listen up, Vikings. Reading total counts are very important. Make sure you are reading. Totals will be collected this Thursday, so we can announce numbers on Friday. Which grade level will have the highest number of books read? AHMS Tech Fair entries are due by tomorrow. The competition is open to all EHMS students. Students create at home a technology project to enter the competition in a specific category. The first place winner will advance to the Hall County District Tech Fair on Friday, January 28th. This will be a field trip. All interested students should join the EHMS Tech Fair Canvas course and submit their project in the Canvas course. There is a link to join the Canvas course in the Canvas announcement. There are only 7 spots left for the TomeCon Literacy Field Trip. Spots will be on a first-come, first-served basis as field trip forms and payments are returned by interested students. Only the first 30 students qualifying can attend this field trip. Alan Gratz, author of Prisoner B3087, Grenade, Allies, and many other books, will be the keynote speaker. Students of the field trip will get to attend workshops with some of your favorite book authors. See Ms. Parker in the Learning Commons for a field trip permission form. Completed permission forms and money are due tomorrow. The field trip will cost $20 per student. Now back to you.
Lunch at the Viking Cafe today will be lasagna and garlic toast or hot dog with fries and celery dipper. Breakfast Thursday will be chicken, sausage, or plain biscuit with Pop-Tart with cheese stick. Vikings, remember the dress code and the cell phone policy. Our Viking Shield word for the month is strength. Strength is the quality of being both mentally and morally. Well, that's all for today, Vikings. Have a great day.